Apron.
It was his underwear. Okay, you just didn't say anything, so I thought it was
not. All right, that's the first clue.
The first clue, where do you think the next clue will be?
In somebody's underwear. No.
It's gonna be all in the house.
Oh.
Hey, when do I cut it?
What did you say on that last part?
Boxers.
No.
She's pretty good
at
this.
She
should
do this more
often.
Brandon!
Wait, what? How did you do that? How did you take a picture of that?
Did we take
this
a picture?
This is like my favorite picture of him. This was the Rolling Stones photo shoot.
Did we take a picture, or did he take
oh
a
my
picture?
Gosh, these are so pretty. That's awesome.
Wait. Hey.
Don't you call me what you used to call me. Good, I'm cute. This is a song by Harry Styles about where you eat. What?
Watermelon sugar.
No, is it?
Wait. Alright, see that again. What's the clue? Read the clue. The second clue.
This is a song by Harry Styles about where you eat. Oh, from the dining table. Oh, I was gonna say either from Falling when he says at the Beechwood Cafe, and then I was like, from the dining table came to my head first, but I wanted to say that.
She knows this guy.
So where do you think your next clue
is? I like this guy.
The dining. Oh, that one is a good guy. Are my expectations far too high?
Follow me upstairs. We're gonna go this way. And the mirror too.
Oh, whoops, I'm sorry. Oh, I didn't even see it. It was in plain sight and I was like
I wasn't.
And then Maya started freaking out like, did it.
Sure. Oh, you just crusted.
I hate it when you guys wrap it so quick. It's not really sad. Tear it up. Beginning of
the curry
cutting.
Here.
Okay, so the battery's bad. About to die, Brooke.
You just ruined it. You could untake this. No!
We'll take the clue off. So
oh! Yo!
Take that.
Wine back.
Read the clue later.
Okay.
Wait, what is it?
It's a ring light. You put your phone on it, and it, like, it makes, like, the area around you bright, so you don't have to, like, set your phone up in a crazy place.
Is that one of the things you wanted, girl?
Yes. I was actually gonna, like, save up for this, because I thought it would be too expensive. Thank you.
We don't have to put it together, right?
Oh, yeah, okay. I'll check it out later. Thank you, guys. Clue number four. It's big. I'm sorry. I'm gonna make sure I open this right when you don't turn it. I'm falling again. Is it peanut butter? I don't think I remember the allergy.
Rick, are you a true fan?
I feel like if I heard it, I would know.
Okay, so it's something you enjoy, and it's something that when you are camping and you have graham crackers and chocolate, what else do you use?
He's allergic to marshmallows? Is he legit?
Wow, you are so
I had no idea. Smart. I don't think I knew that.
Where was marshmallows you found?
Let's go to the pantry. Oh, shoot, that's good. Oh, do you have to make appointments at the mall?
No.
Oh, okay, I thought that's what it was. I didn't even read it yet. I forgot I have that every year. You pick the day at the Park Meadows Mall. We love you so much. Big hug, big kiss.
You guys didn't do the Nacho Libre.
Dang it. Dag nabbit.
Dag.
Where did you come up with this idea? This is really cool.
That was
OG. Oh, shoot. He actually really likes The Notebook. Isn't that funny?
Read the clue.
Oh, clue number five. What is one of Harry's favorite romance movies? The Notebook.
Yeah.
He really likes The Notebook.
You know that.
Yeah, I mean, I can't remember where I heard it from. I think he said it in one of his interviews.
But we keep our movies, especially The Notebook movie.
Except for we don't know where The Notebook is.
Did you
Brooks
not notice?
Are number one.
Did you not notice The Notebook wasn't even in there? We couldn't find it.
You couldn't?
Did you take it?
No, yeah. I didn't take any movies actually. Number six, and last but not least. What is one thing that Harry Styles recently admitted to love doing while blasting One Direction songs? Oh, he likes to, like, oh shoot, what was it? He likes to sing along. He said it was like his guilty pleasure singing his own song. But what was it? I heard that. Like, I literally heard him say it, but I can't remember.
What's one thing you like doing when you listen to music? Take a shower.
I like to go on car rides. No, that's what I mean. Oh, he works out! Yeah! No, he works out to it. That's what it was.
That's it.
Yeah.
So where would a workout be?
Where would working out do be?
Where would working out?
Where do you work out? The gym? Alright, scavenger hunt over. You failed. Oh! Cool!
What the heck?
Thanks, guys. This is so cool!
And Phoebe said her guests are going to be coming in bunches, so...
This is really fun! That was so cool!
Yeah.
And the fact that you, like, utilized all this, like, with quarantine, too, was, like, really cool. Like, this is a very creative thing to do.
Let's see you do this. Happy birthday.
Yeah.
What?
Oh.
I think it's working.
Part of,
can I do a backflip on this?
Our car, our car gets in there. It's just a good car.
Thanks, guys.
That's me.
And mommy just runs behind.
Oh, I didn't know. I thought you turned it off.
But you could do that over again if you want.
Thanks, guys. That was so sweet. Aww.
Happy and no one can call you unsuccessful.